Hello students, today I am going to start chapter 4, Timmakka. It's a story and students, this is a real story. Let's start the story with the introduction of Timmakka and Chikkaya. They were a couple. Timmakka and her husband Chikkaya lived in a small hut in Hulikkal, a village in Karnataka. They both were laborers. They earned enough to eat. They had a home. But they were very unhappy. They had been married for 25 years but had no children. This was the reason for their unhappiness. One day, Timmakka said to Chikkaya, "I am lonely. I have nothing to do in the evening. Lonely means I feel alone." The villagers often made fun of them. "Childless Timmakka," they said. They laughed at Chikkaya because he had a stammer. They had no friends. Now first of all, why the villagers used to make fun of them? Because they were having no children. They used to say childless Timmakka. And also Chikkaya had a problem of stammer. Stammer means speak with difficulty. So because of all these reasons, they had no friends. One day Chikkaya said, "Let us plant trees. They will be our children." And Timmakka agreed. Finally, couple decided that the trees will be their children. Now the question came that where to plant the trees. They realized outside their village there was a road that connect Hulikkal and Kudur. All the villagers used this road to go to Kudur and beyond. But walking on this road was difficult since it was hot, dry and dusty. Now students, can you guess why the road was hot, dry and dusty? Because there were no trees on the side of the road. Finally, they decided where to plant the trees. They started planting sapling on the either side of the Kudur Hulikkal road. Sapling means a young tree, a small tree. Now students, how do our mother take care of us? Do they give water to drink, food to eat? In the same way, they also took care of the trees. How? Every day, they manually carried water to a long distance to nurture all the saplings. And does our parents protect us from animals or from any danger? In the same way, to protect trees from cattle and other animals, Chikkaya built tree guards around each sapling with thorns, as you can see in the picture. In this way, every year they planted 10 to 15 more saplings. It meant more thorny branches to protect them and more water to grow them. Soon, Chikkaya quit his job so that he would spend all the day on the roadside tending to this plant. Quit means to leave the job. So Chikkaya left his job so that he can take care of his plants. Tending means looking after the plants. After 45 years of planting, watering and looking after the trees, the couple could now be proud of the roadside forest they had created. When Chikkaya died in 1990, the couple had 254 children, all grown up and looking beautiful. Students, once there was a time when this couple was called childless couple and the villagers used to laugh at them. Today, when Chikkaya died, how many children he was having? 254 children. Finally, the villagers could now walk under a natural green umbrella. Now this road was no more hot, dry and dusty road. Those driving on the road enjoyed the shade. For their hard work, Timmakka got many honors and awards for her selfless work. People built her a proper house. She is very old now and does not go to work. Her beloved trees are taken care of by the Karnataka government. Here we end our story. Following are the new words: village, stammer, quit, proud, government, honor, nurture, survive. Here goes our assignment for the day. Question 1. Learn and write the new words. Question 2. Answer the following questions in short. A. Where did Thimaka and Chikaya live? B. Why did Thimaka feel lonely?